According to New York Times reporter Michael Schmidt, in the re-release of his book that'll be coming out very shortly, Donald Trump, all the way back in 2018, was already talking about who he could replace Mike Pence with on the 2020 ballot. He didn't think Pence was cutting it, didn't think he was a good guy, so Trump and his team in the White House started going through names, and one of the names that was thrown out was Nikki Haley. But the reason Donald Trump didn't want Nikki Haley to be on the ticket with him, according to Michael Schmidt, is because her complexion, as Trump said, was a little too blotchy. And she had some darker spots on her face, and it just didn't look very pretty. So you can't have Nikki Haley because I don't like her complexion. Here is what Schmidt said during an appearance this week on MSNBC's Morning Joe. So Trump is throwing around different possibilities for replacement of Tillerson and Vice President Mike Pence, even as far back as 2018, talking about whether he could replace Pence. And in discussing that, he says, well, you know, what do you think about Nikki Haley? He throws out in the Oval Office. And what Trump says is that she doesn't look good for me. And he complains about her blotchy complexion and saying that, you know, because of her aesthetics, he didn't really like her as a potential, you know, senior administration official or as a potential vice presidential replacement for Pence. The overweight, elderly man with one of the worst comb-overs in American history didn't like the way somebody else looked. The man who has been mocked because he is literally orange most of the time didn't like somebody else's complexion. Now, I'm sure everybody watching this sees the irony of that, right? Like, we've seen very unflattering photos and angles of Donald Trump that nobody should ever have to see. And he has the audacity, this disgusting-looking human being, to criticize the way somebody else looks and say that because of your complexion, you can't be a senior administration official, you can't be Secretary of State, you can't be on my ticket as my running mate. Now, here's what's even worse about this story. Research has shown that appearance does in fact, sway people's votes. And that's a horrifying thing to think about. But it actually is true. Now, I don't think Nikki Haley's complexion would have swayed any voters at all. In fact, I've seen Nikki Haley countless times. This isn't even something I noticed or paid attention to till after I read this story, went and looked and had to look really hard. And I'm like, oh, I guess that's what he's talking about. But it's not something that's really noticeable or anything that draws your attention. And I don't like Nikki Haley at all. And I feel weird having to sit here and defend her from such a stupid attack. But here we are. And that, of course, is why Donald Trump didn't pick Nikki Haley. And I guarantee you, had he switched out Pence for Haley, things may have been a little different in that 2020 election, and not in a good way for the Democrats. Trump lost big in 2020 with women. That was his weakest point, and Mike Pence didn't help that at all. Nikki Haley, on the other hand, may have convinced a few women that, hey, this guy's not as bad as you think, and that could have led to a different outcome. But we'll never know, because apparently her complexion is just not good enough for Trump.
I know what a lot of you out there are thinking. You're thinking, wouldn't it be amazing if you could wear the Ring of Fire logo across your chest? Well, now you can just head on over to our Teespring page to find some awesome merch we're offering for our viewers. We have more designs that are going to be added in the near future, so just follow the link in the description or take a peek at the shelf of merchandise under this video. Thanks for watching.